Thanks, Kenny. Hard and fast with the fury there, ladies and gentlemen.